is that you had a ceasefire where assurances were given to the international community, to Secretary Kerry, also to the UN Secretary General, that all of the Palestinians were on board, all of the factions. So I don't know exactly who did it or who did not do it, but in the name of these Palestinian factions, they said there was a ceasefire. We were operating according to that ceasefire, and our soldiers were attacked about an hour and 15 minutes after that ceasefire went into effect.